What's up, everybody? Brian, BH35 Sports Cards. We are doing Phoenix Football number 2, 8 box break number 2. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. I think it's pretty good. In hand, I think it's probably better than it is on cam. The cards are pretty heavy, actually. They're more heavy than in, like, a prism card, but they're not chrome. And they're not super thick either, so that's weird. Kind of like what old school gold label was like, baseball. I like it, it's pretty cool. What's the craziest thing you guys have seen out of this stuff so far? We've got like helmet cards in here, glove cards. Nice. Very nice. Steve Young patch to 10. Twelfth man, you think Seattle's offense is going to get it going now? Got some rhythm. It was a crazy ending. I'm glad they didn't call anything on that last play. I would call myself a Patriots fan. So, that's saying a little bit. No. I wish they wouldn't have called anything. No. I'm glad they didn't. No pass interference. No nothing. It felt like, or it looked like, at least to me, that Gronk kind of stumbled into him. I mean, there's going to be contact anyways. Two big guys going for the balls, blah, 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 whatever. But that kind of contact felt like it was initiated by Gronk because of, like, a little stumble. Man, he almost still caught it, though. Yeah, I mean, it's hard, though, being a fan, because a lot of times you don't see it that way. You get lost up in it. Freak out. It would certainly be interesting. I don't know who's the NFC really got right now. You know, the Seahawks, the Cardinals aren't that good. The Niners, no. The Rams, no. The Bears, no. The Vikings fell off. The Packers suck. Forget about the Lions. So now you got Dallas. Do you believe in Dallas? The Giants? No. All right, here we go. I mean, Atlanta's not going to. What are they going to do? Honestly. So these are the base cards. There are variations that are silver. First card, first hit is Tyler Boyd, Jimmy Mahan. They are nice. To 249. Edelman and Langford. To 349, Joey Bosa. They're so heavy that some of them bow. So Reggie Ragland, rookie. The rookies are short printed too. Michael Irvin, gold. Danny Woodford, or Woodhead? Woodford. Danny Woodhead. Here you go. Joey Bosa. Lawler. Favre. Tom Brady to $299. Yeah, I mean, I guess the Cowboys and the Seahawks and, I mean, who else? Cowboys are rolling now. Rookie Jumbo Auto Swatch Alex Collins for the Seahawks. Barry Sanders. Jerome Bettis. Insert. Resurgence. Yeah. Peyton Manning gonna resurge. Yeah, he's special. He's way ahead of where he should be. He's just a really good football player. Jeff Driscoll, Sean Lee, Ezekiel Elliott, Cam Newton jersey. That's the 49. Oh, John Brown, gold, orange, bronze. Gold, whatever, to 99. There's a Zeke gold to 99. Adrenaline rush. Thing's probably worth $25. Chris Harris to 299. Watchman. Tyler Irvin, Texans, on the board. Yeah, everything but vet base. Clay Matthews to 99. Ezekiel Elliott, $299. Work done, three color patch. Xander Slick to 20. Braxton. Jerry Rice to $399. Christian Hackenberg, Jets. Laquan Treadwell to $299. Nice green. Roger Craig. 10 out of 10 for the Niners. It's 2 per box. We've got 4 so far. And 1 patch. Richard Sherman. James Bradbury. Tremaine Johnson. Charles Woodson. Eli Apple to $99. The Giants. We got a duel. Keenan Reynolds, Kenneth Dixon for the Ravens. Paul Hood to $20. That's nice looking. Jason Witten to $99. Gronk. Mark Ingram. Prime cuts next, or more Phoenix? What do you guys think? Braxton Miller. Ooh, that's sick. Jumbo patch, letter patch. Farrell Cooper for the Rams. Our throne. 3 out of 5. Chris Harris, Watchman, TJ Green, rookie. Barry. Gold, Fran Tarkenton. That one's 21 out of 25. Wendell Smallwood and Philip Rivers to 25. Well, we can do another on Pearl or another Phoenix tonight. Prime cuts is really fast. Maybe we'll just do the auctions both at the same time and then rip them both. Aaron Rodgers. That's the 25. Jeez. Braxton Miller to $199. What's up, Triple Double Sports? Streaking success. Andrew Whitworth. Paxton Lynch to $2.99. Darren Lee, Ray Lewis. Go Bucks. That's right, Jay Rich. LT Gold, William Jackson the third to 25 for the Bengals. Ricardo Lewis, Browns. Jumbo patch to 49. Getzkowski. Earl Campbell. Kenzie Alexander. Jonathan Williams for the Bills. Spurs fanatic. Nice patch to 25. That's sick. Derrick Henry. Two color patch. Looks to be gold. 6 out of 10. Derrick Henry. To 99, Devontae Freeman. One out of 25, Carson Palmer. Earl Thomas. Ravens are just raking. Keenan Reynolds, Kenneth Dixon, Chris Moore. Triple to go with your duel. Bang, bang. That one's to 20. DeAndre Washington, Raiders. That's the 249. We lose a chat. Le'Veon Bell. Jerry Rice. Singletary and Jackie Smith. Jamal Charles, jersey to 25. Tom Brady to 25. Brandon Cooks. Sua Cravens to 99. Kenneth Dixon. Man, the Ravens are loaded to 79. 50 out of 79. Oh-ho! Jay Rich. Raxton Miller. Gold three-color jumbo patch. Winner, winner. 7 out of 25. Todd Gurley to 299. To 10, LeSean McCoy. Go Bucks. Pretty nice case. Latavius Murray Gold. Football, Christian Hackenberg. Material signature for the Jets to 99. EB. Another Ricardo Lewis for the Browns to 199. Oof. And that thing is, it's only base, but like somebody dropped a bowling ball on this thing. Yeah. This one too. Oh, man. That one too. Peyton Manning got walloped. Nate Sudfeld got walloped. Jarvis Landry got walloped. The rest of them are good. Eddie George to 99. Titans. Yeah. Yeah, it did. Wonder what the hell happened. How does one pack get smashed up like that? Hello. Dak Prescott. Bang. I thought that was helmet. To 99. Cowboys. Spurs Fanatic. Patrick Peterson. Vernon Hargraves to 99, Alex Smith. Chris Moore, another Ravens hit. Dude, you're killing it, Spurs fanatic. Have you seen the whole break? Jonathan Williams, the patch coming off of the card. To 49.
Bills.
Spurs fanatic. Oh, wait. I thought you had the Ravens, too. My bad. To 99. John Riggins, Larry Zonka, and Y.A. Tittle. And that's it on this one. Pretty good stuff. Do prime cuts and some more of this next on an auction. If you guys want to snag your teams now, they're in the store and they are 20% off. Thank you, everybody.
See you next time.